Even when you feel low, you can still go. Even when you feel slow, you can still go. Even when there's no hope, you can still go. I never answer to no, man, I still go. Go, 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 go.
Comfortability, easy to maintain, at sobrang tipid sa gas. Yan ang hinahanap natin sa isang commuter bike. Maporma at the same time, powerful engine. And lastly, hindi mabigat sa bulsa ang presyo. Welcome to Dad's Cabin at ang ating guest for today, mula sa kampo ng Bajaj, ang City125X. Ang City125X ay may kargada na 124.4cc engine. Single cylinder, single overhead cams, twin spark plug. Yes, dalawa ang spark plug dito para sa mas powerful na combustion. Gumagamit ito ng electronic drive carburetor, bore and stroke, 52mm by 58.6mm. High revving to mga paps. Maximum power output of 10.9 PS at 8,000 RPM. With a maximum torque of 11 Nm at 5,500 RPM. 5-speed manual transmission, meron tong clutch. Fuel tank capacity, 11 liters. At ito lang naman ay nag-a-average ng 59.8 kilometers per liter. Diyan nakilala ang Bajaj motor sa fuel efficiency. Kaya hindi na ako nagtataka kung bakit napakatipid nitong motor na to. Size ng gulong sa harap, 80 by 100 by 17 at 100 by 90 naman para sa likod. Good thing, disc brake na ang harap nito, na may sukot na 240mm disc at drum brake naman ang preno nito sa bandang likod. Present ang electric at kickstart. Bilog ang headlight using 35 watts halogen bulbs. Halogen din ang mga turning signal lights nito. Lahat analog sa metering panel. Ang kagandahan dito sa Bajaj is may sarili silang design. Magagandang klase ng materials ang ginagamit. Lalo na sa mga wirings, masasabi kong solid talaga at quality. Estimated price ito is around 75,000 pesos. And according to Kawasaki, tentative pa kung kailan ang dating nito sa Pinas. Dahil as of now, is loaded pa sila ng NS125 at NS160 sa market. Magpo-post sila ng update pag may bago na silang info about sa importing ng City125 from tie-up company nila na Bajaj. Well, anong masasabi nyo guys? Okay ba yung motor na to? I-comment nyo na yan sa baba. Pero para sa akin, napakagwapo nito. Perfect for commuter. Sobrang tipid sa gas and syempre powerful din ang makina nito. Carburetor type kaya napakadali nitong i-maintain mga chong. Hanggang dito na lang, don't forget to like and subscribe. Ito po ang Dad's Cabin. I'm out.
Even when you feel low, you can still go. Even when you feel slow, you can still go. Even when there's no hope, you can still go. I never answer to no, man, I still go.
Go, 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 go.